And happening in South Sacramento, police are investigating a suspicious death on McComber Street that happened around 6 p.m. this evening. The Sacramento County Sheriff's Department says patrol and detectives are currently on scene and will be sure to keep you updated, of course, as soon as we learn more.